My dream to study abroad became a reality, with hopes of falling in love with a beautiful Aussie man. Although I didn't fall in love, you're welcome, Mom and Dad, I made memories that will last my entire life. Australia was my home for the best 4 months of my life. I lived in a castle overlooking Manly Beach, which was just a short 20-minute ferry ride from downtown Sydney. Some of my favorite memories and friends were made in that castle, and I sure do miss waking up to the ocean view every day. My study abroad experience was so much more than I could have ever imagined, and I grew personally, academically, and culturally, all while having the time of my life. The people I met from all over the world truly made my experience unforgettable. Whether they were American, Swedish, French, British, Kiwi, or Australian, everyone made my experience that much better. I was living an international experience in a Western culture, which made being so far away from home a little more bearable. I tried new food, like kangaroo, and drank enough wine and vodka for a couple years. I expanded my horizons and put myself out there in order to grow personally. I learned to be vulnerable in a country that had so much beauty and opportunity to offer me. I lived in the moment, with limited Wi-Fi each and every day. I adventured all around the nearby beaches and coasts, Sydney, Uluru, the Great Barrier Reef, the Blue Mountains, and even traveled to Bali, Indonesia. I saw more parts of Australia than I anticipated, and left many destinations and activities to do for the next time that I am in Australia. My academic knowledge was expanded, and I was fortunate enough to attend a college that really stressed the importance of business professionalism. Culturally, I experienced a very laid-back and informal culture. I learned that a sense of timing isn't a universally accepted concept. Living day-to-day with very little structure became a reality for me, and I can't say I was a fan of the relaxed lifestyle. Personally, I grew in ways I didn't even think existed. I became vulnerable in a country that had so much to offer me. I became friends with people I never would have expected. I rediscovered myself again in a country where I didn't know a single soul. I was forced to start from the bottom and make the most out of what life decided to throw at me each and every day. Although my study abroad experience leaves me absolutely speechless, the people, the memories, and the pictures will always be a constant reminder of the 4 months I spent down under. To the people from all around the world, thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for making my study abroad experience so enjoyable. Thank you for opening my eyes to the real world and getting me outside of my comfort zone. Thank you for the future connection. And most importantly, thank you for accepting this Texas girl, even though I did say y'all. To the country that changed my life for the better a second time around. I'll be back in the near future with my arms wide open, and I cannot wait.
To complain about.